Bollywood actors Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh announced the arrival of their first child in March 2024. Since then, the mommy-to-be Deepika has stayed away from media glares. She was seen hiding her baby bump in loose t-shirts and oversized dresses. She often became subject to netizens mocking, and some even claimed that she was faking her baby bump. But the mama bear gave a bee-fighting reply to trollers with her bold maternity photo shoot. Like every woman, Deepika wanted to protect her baby from evil eyes, so she avoided showing off her baby bump at the public play events. But trollers had no chance to mock her, whether it was her sari look at Ambani's wedding or her wearing high heels at the trailer launch of her film Kalki movie. Finally, Deepika silenced all the unwanted chatters with her bold photo shoot. On September 2, Deepika took to her IG handle and posted a couple of monochrome pictures. In the first photo, Deepika is posing with her husband Ranveer as they get mushy. We could clearly see Deepika's baby bump as she was donning a cardigan. Subtle makeup and hair left open completed her look. In the next photo, Deepika flaunted her full growing baby bump in a bralette with a pair of loose fitted jeans. It was a lovely clique wherein she looked super happy. In another glimpses, we can see Deepika's husband Ranveer cradling her baby bump. It was another mesmerizing photo that showed off their internal love for each other. For the unversed, Ranveer and Deepika will welcome their first child in September 2024. In one of the photos, Deepika was seen wearing a sheer toned black gown. Well, how do you like Deepika Padukone maternity photo shoot? Please let me know in the comment section. And also hit the subscribe button for more latest Bollywood updates. Thanks for watching.